Hello everyone. How you guys doing today? I'm in a very beautiful place in Vermont, state Vermont. Look at this beauty for New Year. Hope you guys having a good New Year time as well. And we're gonna be starting a fire, having some barbecue and having some family time today over here. So we're here for like 3 days, 3 nights and 4 days, and I'm gonna be showing you more. But this is really a majestic place, I'll tell you. Just look around. This is absolutely gorgeous. Look at this beauty. Got several fishing rods going on. Got a fire. Gonna have a big barbecue here soon. Look at that table, just freezing up on us. Not sure if you can see, this is the ice over here. So, waiting for freezing temperatures tonight. No fishes so far, trying to catch one, but if I'll catch anything, I'll let you know. I don't know if you guys can see, but we are getting snowed on. It's like a freezing rain or snow. It's getting really cold. Still trying to catch a fish and still being unsuccessful. But we'll see. Look at that. At least we got a fire here to get warm up. Blizzard is merciless. It's just getting white all around. And beautiful lake. No fish, but hope to catch one and cook it. Look at this ice formation. Not sure if you can see. The lake is freezing up. Here, this is ice. It's freezing up. Got quiet. Several cars on the bridge. Look at each other. getting real wide out now. Morning, guys. It's the 1st of December, New Year's morning, and we are getting snowed on, and it got really cold. We got our lake freezing up, and I'm gonna show you. It's absolutely gorgeous around here. Other than it's really freezing cold. Let me show you how it looks. Steps are frozen. Water is freezing up little by little. Probably overnight it's gonna freeze up more. You can see this ice here. Yeah, well, it's fun. It's cold, but it's fun. Looking forward to starting up the fire anytime soon, and wanted to try to fish again. Was unsuccessful. Not a single nibble yesterday. Had 3 rods out, but just nothing happened. Different baits, tried different lures, you know, some shiners, and pretty much, I don't know, everything, but fish doesn't seem to want to eat. So maybe on a New Year vacation, and you can see, it's the air is so clean. Place is really nice. I just love it. Got several ducks floating in the middle. I'm not sure if you can see them, but they're right there. And it is quiet other than some kind of generator or that train railroad in the middle. The lake and a couple of cars traveling for the final destination to their homes or the guest houses or the hotels to meet the year 2024 tonight. I'll keep you posted on what's going to happen. And that is just beautiful. The ground is frozen up, no mud. That's a good thing, and it's absolutely quiet and nice. Yeah, I'll catch you a little bit later on, guys. Good morning, folks. It's our last day to stay in Vermont, and we're gonna be leaving soon. So just wanted to show you around once again. It is absolutely gorgeous, just windy, really chilly, but sunny and beautiful. And you can see that the ice is just breaking up. I think it's gonna be colder tomorrow night, and this lake gonna freeze up real quick. Stay here, but I want to go home now. It's time. Catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching.